Hey guys, welcome to Survival World on Gaia 2. We're going to go, I need Difka. Actually, I don't want to tell my things on me, do I really? Just put it away. I've moved to the desert, I finished building my temporary house. But I'll finish it off. I want to go get Dodi, but I want to go to Aberration part. So that's 4022, I want to say, which I think is near. You better go in that. So team tribe mates base and then go in that way. Oh, hello. So 4022. I'm going the wrong way. That way. Excuse me. Oh. 40. 22. Must be on that little island over there. Might want to come up. I think so. So we'll go this way. Oh. Yes, it's over here. Don't know how bad it is over here, or whether it's safe or not. So we're swimming down there. I don't have it. Well, I've got a capo. Off camera just now, I tamed a 145 dread capo, but we haven't got a saddle for it. Right, down we go. Hopefully this is right and not gonna end up like dying. Getting low on oxygen. Okay. Oh, just about. That was lucky. Oh, I got stuck. I assume I was going to press that button. Please don't crash. I can't even escape out. Well, I'll be back as soon as either the game responds or I've recovered. Oh, there it is. Oh, I died. How the hell did I die? Never mind, now I'm back. And somehow I died. I So tell us what's over there. Gets us close enough. I'm really confused what happened. Oh, okay. Yeah, there's nowhere near close enough. Okay, we went the wrong way. We froze again. I don't think I wanted to be here, but never mind. Yeah, I didn't want to go this far. Let's try again. Maybe we don't use the teleporter and carry on. Hang on. I don't know if I can, might borrow some, give us 2 seconds guys, I'll be back in 2 seconds. Okay guys, we're back now. Right, so we're actually in the aberration cave now. Hopefully we won't die. You can see that I drowned. Not sure why it spawned you in the water, but. I'm just gonna swim straight to a bloody sarco, yep. God's sake. Come here. Come here. Thank you. Right, so we explore. Look for some bunnies. One base. There's Doody. He's only level 20. There's a rabbit. 130. Come here. Do the trap. 130 would be fine for me. Can always come back and get another one. Oh, you're under the bay. Dude, chill out, mate. Or not. Ow! I got a cuckoo id. I think we got rare mushrooms. And give them back. Elixir light, no, I haven't got enough. Damn it. Torpor's not going down that much. Well, that's munching away. We'll go have a look for another one. Too far, so it would be a bit harder than that. Hunters everywhere. It's just not my art strike. Explosive dodo. I see it. Run away. I think I've just done a circle. Yeah. So it's only a small area then. I didn't realise, I thought it would be a little bit bigger. Oh, there it goes. I found some moths. Alright. This is finding your way through. It's actually bigger than you think. Do it this way. I got it. I was 35, but they're these hunters, because the hunters I can't get, they're friendly. There's nobody there, I think that's funny. There's a horsey over there, only horse. Angus. Send you back quickly. The trap. Go ahead, buddy. 20. Bunny Pegasus. Bunny horse. Could get lost in here. Not if I take this. Might come back for the pegasus another time. Get round, see if we can find one more bunny. If not, we're going to take that dodie up because we need a dodie. There's no dodie in level, low level there. Oh, it's going to run and I can't see it. It's a heavy horse, low level. Go this way then. Up and over. You can really get lost in here, can you? There's some nice base spots though. I'm just going to pinball off everything. Because why not? Really dark. Not like it did much, but you know. Oh wow, element stuff. I'm like completely lost now, I don't even know which way to go or anything. There are definitely no bunnies down there. Okay, I'm just going to go back and tame that Jody, I think. I went to the wrong bit. Got the taming pen. Well, that was good timing, wasn't it? Right. stand on this side really. I thought you got a lot of torpor. But I need something to get. No! It broke. Gorilla. 83. So it's me, Zagrodo. 83k. What the hell? Where did you come from? Joe, get your tail out of the way. Well, that's helpful, isn't it? Just get your tail out of the way. We'll just fall behind the trap. Bugger off. I'm not interested in you. Go start your low level. That didn't register. What you're running from me. To go get some people in a minute. Woo! Die more, go away. You're not part of the show. Gorilla so wants to be part of the show, doesn't it? It's like, take me! I want to be tamed. As long as he can't make his way up here and break everything, I'm alright. Well, that hit it and didn't register. Just pop back to my base and get to kibble. It's still going. Now what am I doing? I want there. Too simple. I want to put some meat in there while I'm gone. Go away. Mm. Well, we got 130 bunny that turned out to be 194. Not too bad. Hello. I think the gorilla's got the hint that I'm not interested. There's a hunter in the water over there. That'd be ideal to kill. I thought it was eating, but it's not. I'm not sure I can make a sound for it, so let's go back to base. Really? Don't mess with me. I know this is cheating for now. I will probably use a smoke kit just to make the saddle. I got a sickle. Here we got a daily setup. Head back to the last location. Hopefully, fingers crossed, it's at least eating something. Yeah, one. He's back again. Okay, guys, I'm going to leave this one here and hope you had fun. And I will see you in the next one. Take care.